Hi guys, I'm going to show you today how to play the seesaw. So you're going to take your third finger on your left hand and put it on F, the F that's below middle C. Then you're going to take your thumb on your right hand and put it on the C, on middle C, and then your fifth finger on G. Okay? So let me get my music here where I can see it better. Alright, you ready? So the seesaw goes like this. Okay, so I hope you will be able to play the seesaw.